best. He's actually playing tempo.
I'm in so much trouble.
My deck is ill-equipped to deal with this deck, because he's going to have the dive down now. Curious Obsession. Oh, Wall of Lost Thoughts. Interesting. Oh, he hasn't realized that I'm going to get a free Narcomoeba. He's like, well, didn't want that to happen. Oh, whoopsie daisy. But that's okay. I'm about it. Also doesn't realize that I have Enhanced Surveillance, which will let me shuffle my library back into my deck. That's going to be really tough for him to figure out. Well, I want to do this. Send his dude back home. It's a land, but not the right color. Well, it will let me do. It will allow me to kill stuff and surveil more. So I'm all about it. Play that Terramander. One more and it's Doom Whisperer time. Doesn't sound like a lot, but man, it is really nasty. Ooh, I feel like I kind of like this guy for his deck. That is spicy. Okay, well, I guess we'll do that. Here's the blue man I wanted. Just put a historic permanent card. This is going to be ugly, whatever it is. Alright, that's got to go. What's he going to play? I want to know. It's caught my interest. That card. He's the only person I've seen play it. Oh, he's gonna. Never mind, he's trying to mill me. It's over. There's no chance this dude can mill me. Oh, unless he's got some weird combo. I do like combos. Fascinating. This was not a great matchup for him. All I'm trying to do is get my stuff out of my graveyard, and all he's trying to do is put it in there. First time I surveil each turn. Interesting, that's good to know. Not the first time when he's on the board, but just the first time, period. That is fascinating. Okay, so now that that happened, what the hell is his deck even doing? I guess, didn't seem to have a lot of removal. I feel like he probably should have. So perhaps maybe what I need to do is replace that with one of those. Maybe take out Price of Fame. Nah, those seem to be okay. We'll just see what he's doing this time. Crack Troll. Alright, now that's an opponent worthy of losing to. Now he just needs to manage to do it. Okay, well, I have the Sprite and I do have the Snitch, so maybe this is a keeper. I'm on the draw, so if I get another land, I think I'll be okay. Name of the damn Terramander. He's got me. His counter spells out. Got one for that one too, buddy? Probably. Sinister Sabotage. Yep, there we go. So that's two counters and a tempo loss for him. Of course, he's doing a little bit of damage to me with the Terramander, but I'm largely unconcerned. Can only do this for so long. As long as I keep drawing some mana anyway. Got a handful of counter spells. Let's test that theory. No, he does not. We will keep that on top. I guess we'll see what he's got going on in here. Surveilling Sprite. Okay, now that's really bad. That's really bad. It's okay, I got stuff for him. Gosh, as much as I would love to just participate in, I guess I just gotta swing in there with my one damage. Let's see if he's got something for it. If he does, I am so screwed. Oh, it's legendary. Peace. Some sort of an artifact deck, obviously. What's all his deck's doing? What in the world? Seriously. Three charge counters, get another turn. There really isn't a whole lot of artifact destruction, so he's probably not in bad shape. Thank you. this is gonna suck, because he's gonna get the only. Ooh, that's not a good start. King Taco. Oh my god, I can't keep that. Ugh. I'm going first. If I get a black mana, I guess I'll be fine. Otherwise, we go into a third game, but definitely don't like mulliganing down to trash. Should probably put four Gilgates in here, too. What is this guy doing? Well, that's definitely not what we need. Surprised he let me go first. If I'd done that bad tonight, the game's like pitying me with these opponents. That's not a good sign. I'm gonna concede. Because I want to have a real game. I'm not gonna sit there and play this dude when he's got one card in his freaking hand. It seems ridiculous. Are you serious, dude? I just gave up to give you a freaking chance. Ugh, fine. Scrub. Oh, well, that was definitely awesome. Let's see what I got for a pack here. Anything useful? Well, I'll take that incubation. That's not bad. Copy of target creature you control. Alright, well, I'll take it. Alright. Let's try to find one real opponent here. Unless you know what I'm gonna do. Briefing, there's one on the sideboard. I'll go like this and go like that. And I need something that's going to get me my cards faster. So we're going to go ahead and do. Essence capture enhanced resilience. Where is it? Come on, chart a course. Where are you? There we go, we'll try that. I feel like I'm doing some attacking here, so I should be able to do something. If I draw a Sinister Sabotage, I'll be able to play it. Now he's going to play blue and hit me with something. No? Interesting. He didn't hit me with a Thought Erasure. Well, I'm okay with that. Set up my next draw. Black and red, interesting. That'll probably get a lightning strike out of him. Ooh. Enhanced surveillance is really good, but not right now, it's not. I hate getting rid of it. Gotta have a deck that I can play. It doesn't help me if I can't play it. whole turn lava coiling me. I'm okay with that. There we go. Now I'm wishing I had that enhanced surveillance, but I wouldn't have drawn that land otherwise. Oh god, this is bad. I see where this is going. Sideboard to have a chance at this. Especially with this trash hand. Yeah, this is all very bad for me. So that's one creature in the graveyard. Storm deck. A thousand year storm and all those things you could play, a grip of spells. Really? Discard. Fuck. That was so bad. So bad. I don't have a choice. Kidding me. I top deck a goddamn enhanced surveillance. Got too much setup, my hand was too much shit. I feel like this the problem with this deck is it has too much stuff that is just not great to run into. So Unexplained Disappearance. Stuff's all pretty good. Charter course, Sinister Sabotage. Let's get in there with I'm just going over the Dark Blade Agent too. Stuff sucks. Oh, I can't believe you got rid of Charter Course. I'm like totally okay with him getting rid of Charter Course too. Thank you. okay with that.